Hi guys, in today's tutorial I'll show you how to install the VMware Workstation on Kali Linux. So first step, we're gonna download the VMware Workstation installation file, and it's gonna be Workstation 16 for Linux. Alright, now we download it. Next step, we're gonna open up terminal. So like always, we're gonna make sure that our Kali Linux is up to date. So we're gonna do the sudo apt update. All right, and next one, we're gonna do a sudo apt for upgrade-y. All right, good to go. And then next step, we're gonna change the permission for the file that we just download. We're gonna add the execute permission. So we're gonna do chmod plus x for execute permissions, and it's gonna be download VM, there we go. Alright, and next step, we're gonna do a sudo and download, and gonna be a VM workstations. Alright, and enter. Alright, so we have a VMware Workstation version 16 successfully installed on Kali Linux. The next step, we're going to run VMware. So we're going to put in there VMware. Alright. I'm going to accept term and license agreement. Accept that one. Yes. Finish, and it's gonna ask you for your password. All right, and that's how you install a VMware Workstation 16 on Kali Linux. If you think the tutorial is helpful, don't forget to subscribe, like, and if you could share the video, I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next tutorial. Bye bye.